Boom, go.
What made you change?
He just likes the deck and it's someone else's.
Are you playing like 9 gauge or are you playing get Machina?
You're still wanting to come to New York?
Yeah.
Okay. Because there's 5 of us. We got to get Joey to drive, man. Really, Salvo?
Yeah.
1200?
Yep. I lost to a Salvo because they flipped over to Dekoichi and I couldn't kill it.
Actually, I
don't care. I want to
spell 2 things.
It's fine.
Go ahead.
Maybe this one you should start playing now. Yeah, just play his build or something. Or things that you like. Uh-oh. Dude, I have like 4 videos of the giant cards because I forgot. And I have to use all of them because one has Crush, the other has 3 of them, the other one has the other, all of them together except for Crush, and then I have the Dark End. That's what you're going to do, too. Wow.
What's the unbroken man?
I like it. There's a few cards I don't like, but whatever. As far as I probably know what I would do, too, but... The deck's different. No, my quick draw plays the Junk, Synchron, Crowbolt, and Tuning Wear.
Tuning Wear?
Yeah, I didn't play that yesterday, and I wish I had, because it's a lot more consistent.
And you get free plus.
All the time. Whenever I play a card, just plus, 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 plus. Just nothing is never not a plus. No, I'm sorry.
This is what happened yesterday. Either I drew a lot of removal, or...
Yeah. Uh-oh, is that 3 cards? 2 cards in the end, that sucks.
4.
Remove Fader.
What do you want?
29.
29?
These 2 monsters?
No,
it's a field spell. Making the noise out of there.
Present hand. Priority.
The ultimate in the monster.
Whatever that makes Alchemist so good. Hey, do you have any more Alchemists? I need one more of them too.
I was trying to trade for one.
Oh, damn it. I need like that card, another card for the deck, and that's it.
Force, or I thought I would have hit Force. I wouldn't have minded if I was State Prison.
Alright, let's see this epic top decking. Salvo, Salvo!
Oh wow.
Dude, that'll be awesome. That's how Korn beat me. He topped like a birdie. I was pissed.
He put it on top while he was shuffling.
Oh, I'm pretty sure. But if I bought back my Drill Warrior, he would have lost it before he could do that anyway.
Summon?
I told you, epic top decking. Let's see if it can be done. Now, that's a different story because you dodged your card.
Summon?
Oh, he's going to do that on you. Oh my god, what are you at?
29?
Dude, why is there not a third one on the field?
I'm your card. He's like...
Dude, I don't have my... I don't have my fortress guy anymore. Oh my god, I got jacked.
Yeah. So what's this attack?
2000.
For every machine type, right?
That it uses, yeah.
Yep. That was bad. That was a lot.
That was
bad.
The best. That was the best draw.
That alone. That should be the matter.
Because that's obvious what you're going to do.
Gadget. Sex?
Do it.
Yeah.
Battle Fader is an annoyance and keeps you alive.
Battle Fader's broke.
Go. Oh, that would have been so cool. You have another one in the deck, right?
I don't know if you're going to live through that, but we'll find out after that turn.
We'll see.
He's
going
to Caius remove.
No, I already know what he can do.
Should have pushed that return, man. That would have been so good.
Right.
With the valley. Yeah. Honestly, thought I was going to get him better.
Of course. Dude, that is just so hot right there. I'm telling you, man, you should go to a deck like this, man.
You don't want to play less one?
Well, he's just played it for so long, and you kind of step out of the arena a little bit, you know? Get used to another deck, you know?
13?
Oh my god, exactly what he was telling us about his own deck has already happened. I love that.
What?
He'll have to do it next turn. If he can do it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's gay. That's awesome.
Cloud of Avarice for smoke?
Heck?
Yeah.
So wait,